Why tell offensive jokes? Well, in a freer society, I don't say free because freedom depends on the choices you can make and the amount of money that you have to make those choices. So in a freer society, saying offensive things is what enables progress and freedom. Offensive jokes really aren't that bad compared to living in a dictatorship, and it's a way of exercising your freedoms.